We are now recording and live streaming for YouTube. For some reason, my OBS Studios window was tiny. Like, the actual box itself is fine, but the writing on OBS Studios, like the text, is super tiny. I don't know why, but let's get my fan on me a little better. And yes, my other gray monitor is sitting on top of my PS4, because back when I was playing Unreal Tournament Anthology on my Windows XP tower, I could only either use my gray monitor or my big, so I could have used my big RCA TV that has also has VGA output on it, but I didn't want to have to sit on my bed and be uncomfortable, so I decided to use a tiny monitor, which, you know, decent but not great. Let's play some Clone Hero, guys, for tonight. Let's open up my game. See if it'll click on Clone Hero. Click on Desktop Audio first. Properties. Saints after. So basically, you set, when you're streaming, you set your desktop audio as the same audio source as what you hear. So I'm using my headset. So I set my desktop audio to my headset, and then that's what I set it as. So, what's up, Airfuse? And I think you're a bot. Let's get this at 50, guys. Let's make my volume like at 50%. And let's go see if my capture. Yep, capture display's on. Desktop audio is working good. So, but it's actually for Ziggy Stardust, guys. It's a pretty cool, old school Guitar Hero 1 or 2 track. And it just pops up to me under Z. Oh, it's by David. I didn't know it was by David Bowie. But let's give it a go. Wait, let me go get my guitar in a better spot, guys. My guitar's got a... let's get my cameras in a better spot. This guitar, my 1080p camera, is just usually my guitar camera. And my 4K camera is usually so is my guitar and my face at the same time. Basically cut off a bit on both cameras, but it's fine. Let's do this, guys. I have to make it louder, guys. It's really quiet on my end, guys. I gotta make it way louder. For some reason, guys, with what I'm using my headset, I had to bump it up to about 70%, 80% volume to be able to hear it good. But when I'm using my Monster Elements, I keep it at like volumes like less than 10. Because my Monster Element headphones, they run super loud, but these headphones, they run quiet. For, so I don't get why. But these, my headset one's quiet. Like, gotta keep it at like 70 or 80. But my headphones run at like 10% volume, and it's like shoot, and it's like way too loud for my ears at like 10%. If I had my Monster Elements at like 80% volume, it would blow my eardrums out because that's how loud they run. Okay, guys, I'm back. Let's just start and try it again, guys, see if it's loud enough. Let's try this again, guys, see if it's. Yeah, okay, I think it's good now, guys. Pause it real fast. Swipe this down. Get rid of that notification on my phone, so I don't like the notification on my phone. I'm streaming. I'm gonna try this again, guys. That's better. That was my fault. Oh, I wasn't ready or something. Okay. Plus my left eye's kind of killing me. I don't know why. But I just have to deal with it, I guess. Yeah, it's just my eyes kind of like bugging me. I don't know why. How am I missing it? I was doing better when it was quiet, and I don't know why. Weird. How am I missing simple sections now when I was doing so good before? I don't get it. What the frick? How am I doing so bad on this easy song? I have no idea why I'm sucking right now. Probably my eye. Was coming up. I'm also going up gas right now, if I'm so low. This is a hard part, but made an easy section. That was crazy. Mm. I missed an easy section, but I FD'd a hard tapping section. How is that possible? I do not get that. I'm gonna go practice the solo real fast just to see if I can FD the hard section again. Just for like reference and stuff. Give me 1 minute, guys. I'm checking something real quick. Probably gonna be getting off in a moment. Yeah, I can expect the guitar solo. Does it even say with the guitar solo? That's in, but just see if it's 6 and 7. If it's 6 and 7. 8. Let's try this again. Let's try this again, guys. What's up, Knight? What's up? Yeah, I didn't know you. What's up, Knight? KOD. How's your day going? What's up? Surprised you're in here. I thought you unfollowed me. Maybe I'm thinking about somebody else, I don't know. I'll be right back, guys. Give me 1 minute, guys. I'm gonna be right back in a minute. I gotta go do something real fast, guys. Give me a minute. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm gonna practice this solo one more time, then I'm probably gonna play some more songs, then I'll probably try and go for an FC run before I end the broadcast, guys, who knows. I'll probably try and go for a quick FC run after I end the broadcast. Give me 1 minute, guys. I want to watch something real quick, guys. Give me a minute. Give me 1 minute, guys. I want to check something out super quick. Give me a minute. Okay, I'm back, guys. Let's go back to the stream until I get off, guys. I'm gonna play a few more songs before I get off. What's up, Darkness Anonymous? Do I remember you? I think I've seen you around. I might know you, I might not, who knows. But what's up? Let me add you in chat real fast. Hey, what's up? I'm new to this. I haven't streamed in a few days. I'm not new to streaming. I've been broadcasting for like 5 years. I think Vibe's only been around for 5 years. Thanks for sharing the broadcast. I appreciate that. Let's restart the section and see if I can do this. I think I meant to restart the section. What's up? I'm pretty much done with section. Let's pick a new song, I guess. Yeah, let's pick a new song. I don't know why it's taking me back to that same song again. Let's put this back to, how do I think it's yellow? Source. Let's give this song a try. I don't even know what song this is. Let's give it a try. Archery Club. I have no idea who this band is anyway. Let's try it. We'll be right back. understand, guys. It's like really loud in my ear. Some songs run loud, some songs run quiet, and this song's running pretty loud. It bumped that down to about like 60, 60, 63 would be good. That's better. That down a tiny little bit more. Let's try about 60. Let me go check what I said, because someone commented on my Facebook status. I forgot what I shared. Let's see what it says. Most of all these songs are covered and not the real song. it says vast use. Like, most of these songs, they say cover. Like, it's not even the real song. I don't know why it says cover when it sounds like it's the actual real song, but it's just a cover. I don't get it. Let me see if I have this time here. So. Let's try this song, guys. Even, what's up, Humvee? Do I know you? But yeah, aren't you in the kingdom, Humvee? Or do I just know you from somewhere else? But what's up? How you doing? Thanks, babe. What that sense to a level, guys? I'm just trying to get to the point of it. Let's just try the solo out, guys. Let's just try the solo out. Solo A and sweet solo B. Let's just try the solo out, guys, because the solo is actually pretty fun. Imagine that. Hey, you have to strum the first note, I think. Yeah, the first note. What's up, Humvee? Let's try this again. What's your reaction? How you doing? It's pretty fast, but didn't get slow, but didn't get faster. Let's try this out again. I suck at this song, but the solo was pretty interesting. It's a cool solo. No, I just wanted to do the solo. What the frick? What's up? How you doing? Let's try this again. Dang it, I need to reset this section again because I messed up. I'm about it, but. Just playing some GH, what's up, some CS Quantro, double T. Game's pretty cool, but I never got to Storm. That's my fault for forgetting to Storm. How do I just go restart? Restart. I keep missing the finger section. That's my bad. Just trying to practice the section a bit, get better at it. Why am I messing up so bad? I don't get why I'm messing up. I'm usually not as bad. I'm just not that great at this game, anyways. And I missed. Practice, yes. Not much play. Yeah, I'm just trying to practice the section because it's kind of hard, but it's fun. I'm not that great at tapping section. Let's just give it one last heavy before I give up and catch myself. Give it one last heavy before I give up. Almost got it. I keep getting closer and closer to it. I keep being better and better at it, in my opinion. I'm just gonna give up on it, guys. Let's try something else. What's up? Do I know you? What up? I'm trying to pick a new song, but I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna see if I can find one song in here before I just prepare something else. Hey, do I have it? I do have the song. I do have it on Clone Hill. But it's an expert only track. Why does the song's gotta be an expert only? I don't get why. Who remembers this song from the Tony Hawk days, guys? Who remembers this song? Superman by Goldfinger, but without original Tony Hawk days back in the days. This song was my childhood. I compared the song with a lot of people's childhoods. It's cool how they remade it in quarantine. Like, the band remade this song in their separate locations and mixed it in their home through quarantine, and they remixed it. But it sucks that it's gotta be an expert only track. But let's give it a go and see if I can do this. Just like the whole song, but really good, in my opinion. Sometimes I wanna up. Thanks for keeping the gift. My mind is racing faster every minute. What could I do more? Yeah, I'm really not sure. I know I'm running circles, but I can't quit. And I'm so confused about what to do. Sometimes I wanna throw it all away. Controlling everything in sight. Feeling weak, I don't feel right. You're telling me I have to change. Telling me that I'm my age. But if all that I can do is just sit and watch time go, then I'll have to say goodbye. Life's too short to watch it fly. So watch it fly. So here I am, growing older all the time, looking older all the time, feeling younger in my mind. Here I am, doing everything I can, holding on to what I am, pretending I'm the Superman. It's actually a pretty cool song in my opinion. I used to look for it on Rock Band events, and we look for it on Rock Band and play drums on it one day. I'm gonna get off in a few minutes, as I'm actually getting pretty tired. I've already been streaming for how long have I been live for? I've already been live for over 39 minutes, guys, so I'm gonna get off in a little bit.
Yeah.
one commander, guys. Sorry, I did not know that was a meme plan, guys. Give me 1 minute, I gotta pause for just a quick second. Give me 1 minute, guys. Better reconnect my screen so go fast. Okay, let's go back to my game real fast, guys.
Thank you.
I think after I finish watching, after I finish streaming and watching Code Ryoko on YouTube, I'm next going to watch Code Ryoko Evolution, which is the live action version. Then after that, I think I'm going to watch. After Code Ryoko Evolution, I think I'm going to watch. What's it called? After Code Ryoko Evolution, I'm going to watch Cobra Kai on Netflix. I mean, first Karate Kid 1, 2, and 3. Then the next Karate Kid, then I'll watch Cobra Kai seasons 1, 2, and 3 after that, and eventually I'll watch season 4 when it comes out, eventually. Guys, before I get off, because I'm getting tired anyways, and I want to like go to bed soon and watch my TV show in a minute.
Truck door comes in the night!
Okay, guys, I will see you guys later. I'm tired, I'm getting off because I'm gonna watch some Code Ryoko on YouTube after this, so I didn't take a screenshot of that song, but that's okay. So I'll talk to you guys later. If you guys haven't been watching my broadcast the past couple of weeks, we've been watching Code Ryoko on YouTube, which is a French anime. It's been pretty cool watching it with you guys, so I am going to be making as a new broadcast on here to make it a separate broadcast, one broadcast per night. So this next one is going to be called Ryoko. So I'll see you guys in like 15, 20 minutes at the most, and I'll be live soon. So I'll see you guys later. Have a good night, and I'll see you guys on YouTube. I'm going to upload this video to YouTube. So see you guys later.